big a dog as the rest, okay? But it is not a good idea to fool around with married women. It's bad karma, kid.
What about that girl, Maria?
Maria, the school teacher?
Yeah.
I mean, you know what? I took her on a couple of dates. She never called me back, and he totally gave me the brush.
Tommy, let me explain something to you, okay? I want to speak to you like a son. Chicks don't brush guys off. Guys brush chicks off, okay? That's just the way it is.
Well, hi.
How you been?
How have you been?
I've been better. I mean, I called you
yeah,
a couple times.
I've
never heard back from you.
I've been meaning to call you back.
Yeah? But you just what, never got around to it? Yeah, you know what, don't sweat it at all.
It's no, cool. But I wanted to apologize, I'm sorry.
Yeah, just, I, you know, it's cool, I get it, you know. I'll see you around. Look, did I screw it up somehow? Like, I thought we had a good time that night. And then in the morning, you're like rushing off saying you had to go to the zoo or something. What happened?
Nothing, I just...
Did we not have a good time, or...?
No, I had a great time. I don't want you to think it has nothing to do with you. It was not your fault at all. It just got a little freaked out. I'd really like it if you called me again.
You sure, man?
Yeah.
It's
yeah.
Not just because, like, you know, you ran into me. I won't get the machine.
No. Unless I'm not home. Can't promise I'll be home. Look, really, I'm...
I'll call you next week, but, you know, you better, you know, don't play with me, you know?
I won't.
So?
You know, I think, maybe I should get a second opinion.
Well, Maria, we've got some good news and some more good news. What would you like to hear first?
I guess I'll pick the good news.
Your ASS is negative?
That is good news. And the other good news?
You're pregnant.